What I'm fixing to do, I'm hoping to do the easy way. I'm gonna pull that shingle roof off this chicken coop and I'm gonna replace it with a metal roof. When I built this chicken coop, I kind of built the roof and screwed it all down. So I've removed all the screws and I've actually got it sitting up there on 2 4x4s right now. So it's just resting. And I'm gonna use that Jeep to pull it off. I'm recording this for scientific research.